Maybe 2018 wasn't the year of love after all. Here's some of the heartbreaking celebrity relationships that ended this year. After a year of marriage and daughter culture together, Cardi B and Offset are calling it quits. Cardi recently took to Instagram to explain the situation to her fans, saying it's nobody's fault, it's just like, I guess we grew out of love, but we are not together anymore. Ariana Grande and Pete Davidson decided to end their engagement of 4 months after agreeing that it just wasn't working out. The former couple reportedly still have love for each other and haven't ruled out something happening one day. Sadly, it was time to call it quits for Paris Hilton and Chris Zylka after a 10-month engagement, and the heiress reportedly put an end to the romance as it was moving too fast and just wasn't right for her. The pair are both said to be focusing on their careers. It was the end for Channing Tatum and Jenna Dewan. The pair, who share daughter Everly, met on the set of the dance flick Step Up and enjoyed 9 years of marriage before announcing they'd mutually decided to part ways in an emotional social media post. Chloe Grace Moretz and Brooklyn Beckham decided to finally split after years of a rocky on-off relationship. The actress reportedly ended it when the two were spotted arguing outside a Coldplay concert this summer. Sick of these promos? Like us and subscribe so we won't have to make up any new ones.